Sobotka pops it into the middle, intercepted by Henry. Walensky plays it cross ice, tracked down by Raquel in the St. Louis zone. Got it in front. Cogliano had a couple of stabs at it on the backhand, and they score. Unchecked in front was Cogliano. Henrique came in late, but he got a couple of swats at it, and Anaheim strikes first.
This starts with a stretch pass again in the neutral zone, and the Blues defense gets caught. Schmaltz allows Ricard Raquel in behind him. Here's the pass across, and watch Schmaltz. He gambles and loses, and now Ricard Raquel has the puck in behind the net. Neat little dish to Cogliano, and he just keeps chopping away at it. I don't know if it was Cogliano or Henrique. I think it was Cogliano that eventually battles this over the line.